previously.
Ah. Ah.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Mario. I've got a controller. That's pretty cool. So, yeah, I remember playing this game. Ugh, everything's so sensitive. I remember playing this game the first time I played it. It needed a controller. So yeah, let's go. I don't remember how to get past you guys. That's how I get past you guys. Okay. Oh, go away. Leave me alone. All right, let's go. I almost had to fight him. What's this? Ow. Okay, so I can't go that way. Good to know. I hit him. Alright. I haven't played with a controller in this game in so long. It's kind of funny. Forget what buttons are which. I don't know when to time that. Alright, jump. And then smack the hell out of him. There we go. I'm almost leveled. Okay, so I could have killed the other guy. I didn't think about that. Ow. You guys are assholes. Ha! Oh, now you increase my attack. Holy shit. Gotta watch the time on this one. My mom asked me to wake her up. She's staying over for the weekend. And she asked me to wake her up in 30 minutes. So this video has to be less than 30 minutes. Gotta make her some coffee. Alright. And we leveled! Perfect time. Alright. I want some more FP. I got plenty of dodge points for right now. I want some more FP. Alright. I wonder if there's a way to max that out. Boom and boom. Let's go ahead and take him out. Don't mind if I do. I don't know why I gave her Bombette's voice, whatever. Okay, and now bow. Bow the boom. We did it. You bet we did. Wrong button. All right, star piece. Star pieces are always good. The first strike. Go ahead and take this guy out. I don't know why this guy, but go ahead and take him out. Aw. Damn it. My finger slipped. Ha! And boom. Alright, now I should be able to take him out, though. There we go. Okay. Yeah, it's super strong. There's a star piece up there. Is that snoring? Return. Ooh, damage on the crazy. Ha! Coffee. Yep. Alright. And boom. Now your turn, Bo. That's how we do it. Staircase. This controller is so, like... Another staircase. Alright, let's go this way first. Oh my gosh. Away. Ooh! Yes! I'm sorry, Gimbario. I want to upgrade Bo. I don't use you, Gimbario. Maybe if I find you before I get the little electric guy, Watt? I think his name is Watt. I'll upgrade you. But there seems to be one every time I go somewhere else. Hey! Oh, you're Mario. Nice place, huh? As a matter of fact, I came to this castle with my friends to try and find Tubba-Bubba's weak point. I managed to find out that there's something important hidden in Tubba-Bubba's room on the highest floor. But once I got separated from my friends, I just had to hide. But you could go. First, you need to get to the uppermost floor, then keep going until you find his room. If you happen to run into Tubba-Bubba, don't fight with him. He's invincible, really. Unless you find out his secret weakness, you better just run away. You got that? I pop my neck. Ooh! No one up here. There seems to be a broken floorboard I could go through up there. He just stopped. Okay. I think we're okay to move on. Where's that broken floorboard? I don't think it's anywhere around here. I think it's in the other room. No idea. Down we go. Are you making all that noise? How are there two of you? There was just one of you standing here. Oh, now you do five. Ah. I don't know what makes you do 5 instead of 4. Can't see where I'm going. That was close. Boo, what is your special ability? Oh, I don't want to scare people out of a fight. I want to fight them and get their fucking XP. I've upgraded Gumbario. Ow. Ow. It's just hateful. Okay. No, she can do 5 now because she's upgraded. That makes sense. Alright. And down we go. Said down we go. Ah, that's how I get this chest. What is this chest? Oh. I see. Now I can go back up. Go away. And I can go out the other door. You okay over there, Selena? I think I get that later, so I'll leave it for now. This hallway is really long. When I was a kid. Okay. And now I can see again. Okay, there we go. Hey, Clubba. Hey, Clubba, you in the face. Okay, it was a couple years of gaming and my belt. This game's a lot easier now. Fine motor skill tuning and all that. Alright. What? Bullshit. Hateful. Just hateful.
Alright.
Do I get more coins? Hell yeah. How will I ever pick all of these goddamn things coins up? Aw. Okay, another Tubba. Bubba. 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 I don't know. Oh my. We're in an interesting predicament here. What do I have? Use an item. Use one of my super shots. Use a fried egg. Let me eat a fried egg. Delicious. This should go fry an egg. I'm gonna smack the hell out of this guy. Can't die. Shit. Hate it when it does that. Alright, gotta kill it now. I mean, I love it when it does lucky shit, but at the same time, it scares the hell out of me. I'm gonna get so many star points from this one. Okay. Let's continue on our way. Oh my, look at all these coins. I can't see anything. There we go. Okay. Go away. Go away. I could die if I fight this guy. I was supposed to hit him and I looked into him. Okay. Okay. Alright, I need to heal. Oh, there's something here I can... Cool. This button. You... do... Oh, wrong way. Okay, that's cool. And I am gonna use... I guess the super shroom. If I die, I'm gone. Alright, cool. What's in here? I'm gonna vote this one. Gosh darn it. I was right. Oh, no, don't walk off the edge. Stop! Alright, No, get it out. God damn it. No. Stupid analog stick. Stop. Keep freaking out. And I jump. Now I gotta go all the way back up. Why is this so sensitive? Oh, wait. Try this again. How y'all doing today? Okay. Let's try this again. This time, I'm going to do the one with the spring, which is this one, so I can stop hitting my head and I can come back up. Alright. And then paracarry. Awesome. D-down boots. What is D down boots? Disables an enemy's defense power and causes some damage. Ooh. I'm gonna use this. I don't use power jump like ever. And this uses 2 FP and takes down their defense. No! God damn it, I didn't have bow. This is not good. We'll be thrown. This is not good. We'll be thrown out of the castle when they catch us. Can we get around these creatures by using the ability of one of our party members? Yes. Yes, we can. We can use bow. Let's go. I only got a couple minutes left. Go away, leave me alone. Let's go this way now. Jump back up here. Forgot to get Bo back out, that's my bad. Bunch of you. Okay. You know what? Just out of curiosity. cool. I scared two of them away. I don't get their points, but I scared two of them away. I hit the button too early. Alright. That one's a lot harder than that. Than her smack. Alright. I got this one guy. I think we're almost done. Go away. Oh. Got a box. Ooh. Or like a little tail. Just flippity 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 flippity. All right. I have a feeling there's something behind that clock. First, this guy. Okay. I'm going to try this again. Damn it, it's so hard. I got one guy. Very nice. Okay. Come on. Come at me. Ooh. Image reducer. Did that say the special course has run out? Do I need to go back to Dry Dry Gulch? Good enough. What's in here? And we need Perry Carry. Very nice. This seems to be like a direction we can go. To do something. I'm gonna get Bo back. A little worried without Bo. Oh. Oh my. Ooh. Mario is in peril. His attack goes up by 4. How much is that? It's only 1? Ooh. Care about this one very much. Hell yeah. We got a thing. Step up above his bedroom. Castle key, please. And we're gonna get whatever this is. Ooh! Yep, syrup. Alright. Let's go. I don't know what we're getting into, but we're doing it. What's this? I smell something very fishy. You don't see me. Is he coming this way? Terrifying. Nobody's here. Go back the other way. Ha. I hit you first. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. I gotta finish this castle before I go wake up my mom. I'm not just gonna leave this here. I'm certainly not going to leave all these guys sleeping here. You know what? Look at all these points. Look at all these star points just sitting in here. There's two of these guys per thing. That's four, and I see at least six. I see at least three. That's six. Okay. Badge points. Oof, that was close. Oh, okay. You're gonna be an easy one. Okay. Only one in this one as well. Okay. Next guy. Hit him with smack. Glasses aren't like damn, I guess right. Everything's just bad. Everything's wrong. Ah. I know I'm dramatic. I scared him. Scared me. Ooh, there's four in this one. Thank you. lot of damage if I don't kill him. Okay, so far so good. Ouch. Alright, now I can kill those two next turn. Star points on them. I'm almost leveled again. Hell yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Let's get into this room. I don't have much longer. I've been recording for 36 minutes. Above this room. I might be in trouble. That star spirit ran away, and now I think someone suspicious is in the castle. I'm sure I don't want to make King Bowser mad. He's scary. He didn't make me invincible, but if I screw up, he might change me back to normal. Oh shit. Time for some beauty rest.
Hi there, I'm Yaki. A faithful and chatty follower of Master Tabababa, my very important job is to guard his valuables. But you don't like Master Tabababa at all. That means... you've come here to steal me, the magical key that unlocks the door to Windy Mill at the foot of Gassy Gulch. And furthermore, your goal is to find out if there's a secret inside the Windy Mill? No, of course not. You're a terrible liar. Help! Master Jabba Baba, thief!
What's all the noise? 5 more minutes, Mom.
Oh no, he's awake. We have to run.
Pardon me? Oh, this isn't good.
Hey, you! Thief! Stop!
What's happening? Okay, hold up. 1 second. Give me 1 second, Tabba Blubba. I'm gonna get rid of... hammer and put back on my speedy spin. Oh shit, I can't see. Okay. And away we go. Bye, Tabba Blubba. You poor things. You he's gonna kill me.
At last, we've arrived at Tevabom's castle. Are you ready, everyone? Be brave. We must do all we can to help the Lady Bow. But what can we do? This is not the time to lose our nerve, fellow Bruce. Our dear lady is fighting against Tevabom himself. We mustn't hesitate. Come back here!
I think it is the time to run.
What's that noise? Tevabom is chasing you and he's right on the other side of the door? What? You might be able to find out Tevabom's weak point. Of course, the windmill at the foot of the hill.
Yes.
You must hurry. Run as fast as you can to the windmill. We'll hold Tevabom here.
It's too dangerous. He's a madman. He'll eat every last one of you.
Why won't this door open? I don't know how long we can hold it. Don't worry about us. Go for all our sakes. Don't look back, okay?
I smell delicious ghosts. Open the door.
Later.
Run like your life depends on it.
Okay. I gotta leave this episode here. I'm sorry. I know it's getting good. Thank you guys so much for watching me. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.